Labour Party, which is seeking its fourth consecutive term in office.